You got options. So the cool thing about a five-string viola is you have a choice. You can add a high E or a low F. The high E allows you to start going after violin parts. The low F allows you to start going after cello parts. Of course, there's always a six-string viola, which has a high E and a low F. Oh, and the purists are so mad right now.